a routine everyday commute that ended like this. Many dead, over 50 injured.
In Bathwick's worst tram derailment,